In this demonstration, we will provide you with an overview of the Danfoss Drives MyDrive Assistant. The MyDrive Assistant is designed to provide answers and solutions to common questions and queries, as well as the ability to troubleshoot the VLT and VACON motor drives and power converters. Available in three languages, English, Spanish or German, for any point you require to change the language, you can do so by clicking into the menu. Initiating your search in the MyDrive Assistant is simple. Firstly, select the product category that is related to your query. Then we are prompted to select the product. To do so, you can simply search through the list or utilize the search bar. Once selected, you are prompted to describe the problem or query. Utilizing natural language understanding, the MyDrive Assistant will surface the most relevant items. In this example, I'm going to search for error 10. The top result relates to my query, so I'm going to go ahead and select into this. Utilizing AI, the MyDrive Assistant will surface the most probable solution. And looking at this solution, let's say that this has resolved my query. I'm going to go ahead and select problem solved. At this stage, I'm then going to go ahead and submit the feedback, and this ensures that the assistant can record where and how to improve. And now let's say I have a question with another product. I simply can scroll up in the MyDrive Assistant, reselect into the card, and select the product. In this view, I can see that my issue is in the common request list with motor not running. Again, the MyDrive Assistant will present me with a solution. But let's say in this example that the solution hasn't worked. By selecting problem is still there, the next possible solution is presented. In this scenario, the assistant requires an answer to a follow-up question to better propose a solution. In this scenario, it says, do you see any of the following status messages? I'm going to go ahead and say that the sleep mode status message is presented. The MyDrive Assistant now here presents another solution. In this example, this solution hasn't worked either. If in the scenario that no solutions provided were successful, then the assistant will put you in touch with a Danfoss office near you.